On August 19th, I asked you to take a moment to think about National Aviation Day and the history and heritage of naval aviation as part of that. For over 100 years, we've been flying aircraft off and on aircraft carriers. And again, to be on the ship on that day is very memorable, and it's a great honor to be the commanding officer of the ship that launches and recovers fighter aircraft. That's all I got from the Ford. Captain out.